Shit, man, I don't really like the TGS shit. Like, I'm not into the Japanese games too hard, so like, I really don't really expect me to like too much of anything from TGS. You know what I'm saying? Like, that's just me though. You know what I'm saying? I'm not into like the JR. I'm not into RPGs, period.
I love RPGs.
You know what I'm saying? You know me. I be fucking with you all the time though about that fucking Final Fantasy and all that. I'm not into the game. Maybe like basically like the turn-based RPGs I'm not into. Now, if it's a game that has RPG elements, like I level my character up and all that, all right, that's cool, but I'm not really into RPGs, and I'm not really into, like, the Japanese, I call them he-bitch games. You know what I'm saying? Because I'm not into he-bitch games. You know, where your fucking main character is a guy, but he's like a bitch, like...
Gamer, when you look at the games...
As a gamer, what did they show that was so impressive? Name something.
Persona 5.
Oh, Lord.
Jeez.
They didn't show no gameplay, did they?
God Eater 2.
No. Who?
Yo, wait. Come.
They didn't show any gameplay of Persona. I looked all over the internet for that shit. I didn't see it. I wanted to see what everybody was talking about. The guy on the train and shit, right? Then he got off the train and walking in the street and shit.
If they showed the trailer to what's that shit called? Crackdown 3.
I didn't get hyped. I just got hyped because it's Crackdown.
Who the hell cares about Crackdown?
But they showed a trailer for Crackdown 3. Young motherfuckers added to the gaming list. It's not, it's a trailer, so it doesn't count. Well,
who is
that
y'all?
Was a trailer, so it didn't count.
Who is y'all?
No, you motherfuckers got up and stand and clap, and Phil Spencer had a proud smile on his face
for
when
Crackdown.
He showed the trailer to Crackdown 3. But when they showed Persona 5, the greatest role-playing game of our generation, that wasn't enough.
Yeah, it's a trailer.
I never got into it.
They showed trailer to Scalebound. They showed the trailer for Scalebound. The community
Nobody said. People say, I wonder what the fuck this game is about when they show Scalebound.
It counts as the Microsoft list. It counts as a game.
Of course, that's a game that's coming out. But
it's still a game that you guys are hyping up. So
people,
irrelevant now.
I haven't seen anybody hype up Scalebound. I heard people say, I want to see what it is.
Sony showed a trailer, it's irrelevant now to one of the greatest role playing games of our generation.
Are you know about?
Xbox fanboys look like complete and other pieces of shit right now. There's more footage. That I'm not gonna go through, but there's tons of footage of these dumb motherfuckers, these gay ass bitch ass motherfuckers talking about Persona ain't relevant, yo. I mean, there's more footage. I'm gonna do my research and look it up, and I'm gonna keep exposing these dumb motherfuckers. I'm trying to tell you, these guys aren't gamers, yo. They're old ass motherfuckers, yo. Old ass retired ass mother niggers. I tell you, they're the pieces of shit in this goddamn community. They're not real gamers. I'm telling you, these motherfuckers don't know shit. They're a bunch of old ass has-beens that are trying to come into our community where real gamers are at and trying to tell us that the games that we love and enjoy for years upon years ain't relevant. Why? Because they don't have any fucking games. These motherfuckers are hyped for Ori and the Blind Bitch. These same motherfuckers are hyped for Sunset Overdrive but didn't go out and buy it. These same motherfuckers are excited for all the other future endeavors of games that are coming out and they won't buy them. But they want to tell me, Zobie7, the PlayStation God, that Persona 5 ain't relevant. Oh man, I fucking love it, yo. I'm telling you, man, day by day, I'm just gonna destroy this piece of shit ass, punk ass, gay ass, just trifling ass motherfucking community, yo. The Xbox community is a joke. That is it. That is enough. They're done. Each and every single one of them. I don't give a fuck who they are. It's over. It's done. These motherfuckers don't have any games. They won't have any games that will compare to Persona 5. It is over. I'm sorry, but it's done. Xbox fanboys, you have fucked with the wrong Sony fanboy, yo. You have picked the wrong Sony fanboy. You thought I was just like the other Sony fanboys. No offense to the Sony Brotherhood. I love you motherfuckers, but listen, they fuck with the wrong Sony. What, you think I'm broken games? These motherfuckers think I'm broken games. What do you think I am? Who else we got? Jack Move Johnny? Who else is represents the Sony community that you think that I am one of these motherfuckers? Oh no, I am 10 times more advanced than any of these motherfuckers who claim that they're not, that they pretend like they're not down for Sony, but they really are undercover Sony fanboys. Look at, nigga, I let it be known that I'm a Sony motherfucking fanboy from here now to the beginning, from 1998 when the PlayStation 1 dropped all the way to the end in 2020. Yeah. 2020. When Michael Jackson sucks up all that money from the PlayStation Sony brand. But listen, I am telling you, ladies and gentlemen, Persona 5, motherfuckers, I've been saying this for fucking years, haven't I not? I've been saying this for a very long time. Wait until Persona 5 drops. The trailer, it was just a trailer, huh, you dumb motherfuckers? Didn't I tell you dumb fucks? Didn't I tell you dumb motherfuckers, you old ass motherfuckers? You're sitting there, you try to come into the community, you don't know what the fuck you're talking about. You're going to try to tell me some shit? No, motherfuckers, there's a reason why I'm a cool motherfucking nerd. I was cool enough to kick it with the cool guys, and I was nerdy enough to kick it with the nerds to know what the... I can play both. I'm the best of both motherfucking worlds, yo. You're just one segment of one part. Okay, you guys think you're cool. You're not really cool. You're a bunch of gay-ass motherfuckers sitting there... sticking your thumbs up a Phil Spencer's booty hole, sitting there sticking your thumbs up every other Xbox community guy's booty hole. But as soon as I talk talking the truth about the Xbox, here it goes.
We don't like Zobie anymore because Zobie's not keeping it gaming. What's this got to do with gaming?
Persona 5 has everything to do with gaming, baby. Let's go. Clap it up, PlayStation community. It's over. We won this one, motherfucker. This Friday. I'm going to be spamming this channel with Persona videos every time I get Persona information, or even I just want to talk about Persona, period. I want to do a video with my baby sister. My baby sister's going to come and expose you dumb motherfuckers. Very soon. I'm going to love it when she comes to expose you gay ass motherfuckers, yo. Talking about Persona ain't relevant. My baby sister's going to expose every single one of you gay motherfuckers, yo. I'm going to get her on here very soon to do a video with her. But this Friday on the official PlayStation podcast, we're just going to talk about the trailer for the Persona 5. We're going to talk about the trailer. We're going to talk about the games that will be dropping in February. And that's about it. We'll keep it real small and short. I was going to invite some other guys from a podcast I did the other night. I'm going to hold off on the guys and bring them on the next week. But this week's going to be my brother Bleach Kid, Jabari, and Mr. Official. We're going to talk about the trailer. Hopefully we can get One Stop of Games, but I know he just had a child. So he's a little busy. Because I would love to get an Xbox fanboy's point of view. An honest, a loyal, a real Xbox fanboy compared to you clowns. Clowns. Oh, man, this is beautiful, baby.